At the Green Line, we know that it's not only about obtaining the state-of-the-art technologies. It's about how to best manage them. Coordination, insight, and power. We know how to put these capabilities together in action. Building information modeling, BIM technology, is becoming the backbone for mega-sized projects design. But the question remains, to what extent is BIM utilized? On the Green Line, we are implementing BIM to level 2. Structural, architectural, and MEP designs are being simultaneously developed directly in 3D environments to achieve the ultimate dynamic discipline coordination. We use BIM for calculating the most feasible MEP routing. We use BIM for detecting, communicating, and solving design conflicts on the spot. Scheduling and progress monitoring using BIM keeps us on track and in time. And once the project is completed, all the detailed engineering data included in the BIM's 3D model would establish the most comprehensive documentation to be handed to Q-Rail for smoother operation and maintenance. For such a massive project that grows beneath the city surface, the infrastructure plans are not enough. We wanted to see deeper to exactly identify the soil nature all along the Green Line alignment. Relying on three different technologies using seismic and electromagnetic waves, we are able to obtain a very precise image of what we're about to drill through. The geophysical test results do not only secure the city's buildings and infrastructure during the tunneling, but also fine-tune the TBM performance for maximum speed and yet safer progress. With the diameter of 7.2 meters and a propelling pressure up to 400 bars, the TBM's cutting wheel runs at a maximum speed of 4 revolutions per minute. This massive power, relentlessly drilling through rocks, is guided by state-of-the-art laser to ensure the highest coarse precision. Further to the geophysical tests, the bore tunneling electrical ahead monitoring, BEAM, will be providing a real-time ground prediction to adjust the TBM's operation mode, guaranteeing a silent pace under Doha's streets. Whether any obstacles or cavities are discovered, the proper plans will be conducted to secure the TBM itself and to secure the tunnel's body on the long run. Also, to meet the requirement of 120 years durability for the tunnel's body, a special concrete mix will be designed and severely tested to prove efficiency for the mission. Until the day we proudly watch Doha's underground running to contribute to Qatar's legacy, we will be verifying each step of the way to be perfectly accomplished. The Green Line Joint Venture, devoted to excellence.